Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus, a woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her. Drives a foot into the stomach.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs. From the middle rope.
Good defense.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
She flips it back on her. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
By another counter.
DDT.
She's enduring some damage. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. She's looking at it. And only a one count. Trying to make short work of things there. She's sent flying into the corner.
Nightmare takedown.
What are we going to see from this superstar?
Nice balance.
There's two. And still hanging on.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Call it a no effect kiss.
I've seen that move before. she rose.